So, here. Looks good.
Natalia has designed a puzzle for the cats to solve.
Mind your fingers?
Yep.
The lion must work out how to open a door, then reach her head inside to get a reward.
Good.
There's nothing like this in nature. So, to Ginny the lion, it's a Rubik's Cube.
And yep. If the lion's come, you just,
pop it
down.
Back down.
Ginny. Yeah, look here.
First, she must figure out how to pull the door with her paw.
Clever.
Oh, you're so clever. You're so clever, my sweetie. Oh, but it slams, eh?
What does it do? I think she's more interested in the box now than the food.
Yeah, yeah.
Next, she needs to learn to stand back and allow the door to swing open.
Get your head out the way. Get your head out the way.
Before finally, she can reach her head inside.
Not bad. I mean, that's
no, that's good. Clever.
One more time?
Yes.
Two more times?
I think a couple more times.
Couple more times.
There, see? She got it.
It's taken Ginny 20 minutes to figure it out. But now she's cracked it.
She's getting her head out of the way now.
There we go. One more time. Okay, cool.
Yeah, there you go. Well done.
That deserves a round of applause.
Next comes the crucial part of the test. Kevin has brought the lions into an enclosure to allow pride mate Libby to watch Ginny's efforts. The ability to learn by watching others is considered a real sign of intelligence. It would put lions in the company of the brightest minds in the natural world.
Good. Yeah, you slam that door. That's it. Stay open. Good girl.
Oh, there she goes.
She can see what she's doing. Yeah.
Yeah, I think she's got it and it's time to let Libby out.
If lions can learn from each other, Libby should solve the puzzle in seconds. If not, it's going to take her another 20 minutes.
Well, she goes to the right side. There, I don't think you can get any clearer than that. That was amazing.
Yeah, we go. Yeah.
Good job, Libby.